Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. So as usual, I didn't film when I was at the track. I did film on the GoPro, but I didn't narrate what was going on, so I'm going to tell you guys a little bit about the day. So as you guys can probably see by the title, my first NESC race in probably about 2 or 3 years. My last race was probably about a year and a half ago. It wasn't NESC though. NESC definitely just attracts the most people around here, so tougher competition. But awesome day racing. I rode terribly though. I had a lot of fun, a lot of good battles, but my riding was just awful. Like I said, I haven't raced in probably a year and a half at least. I don't even know. I'd have to look back, but I was just not riding great. I feel like I was focusing a lot on the guys behind me. As you guys will see, I was looking back a lot. I just also couldn't hit a corner to save my life, but it is what it is. I just gotta keep racing and it will come back to me. So with that being said, I kind of got the itch to race again, so we're probably gonna race next weekend. So if you guys like this video, let me know down in the comments below, and I'll definitely post another one. And if you're new around here, definitely subscribe. So I'll tell you right now, I raced 250C and open C. I got 10th overall in both classes, but I'm gonna, in this video, I'm just gonna focus on the open C because I think it's better GoPro footage. So in the first moto, I got 13th. I almost got 14th, as you guys will see. So I got a great start, a pretty good start. I was running up front, and then the second corner, I ran into a kid. So I'll play that for you now. So as you guys see, I ran into the back of that kid, and then I was in dead last, and I had to fight my way back up. So then on the last lap, I was sitting in 14th, and my buddy Ben was in front of me. I'll play the GoPro for you guys. And so basically, it was a photo finish. We were side by side off the finish, and you guys will see in the GoPro. Thank you. basically we were side by side. I'll play the GoPro for you guys now, but I'll tell you, I did manage to get the spot in front of him. So I got 13th, he got 14th, as you guys saw, photo finish. So now for my second moto, I got 7th. I just beat my buddy Zach. If you guys have been watching the channel for a while, probably the last year or two, every time I've been riding, he's been riding with us. He's been ripping. So shout out to Zach. I'll put his Instagram or something on the screen. So as you guys will see, me and Zach were battling. He passed me and then I passed him back, and I managed to get 7th. I think I was running 5th, and then on that last lap, two kids passed me. So I'll play the whole second moto for you guys. But like I said, if you guys like this type of video, be sure to subscribe, smash that like button, and let me know down in the comments below. Now I'll be quiet and play the GoPro for you guys.
Mm-hmm.